After all, Mr. B, keep this like a ball. Yeah, this is Curly Cash, and I'm here representing for Mr. B Kitchen. Yeah, Mr. B Kitchen. Yeah, remember to like, subscribe, and share to Mr. B Kitchen. You heard? It's like a fine grape wine, and up to the time, Curly Cash telling you, don't waste Kellyanne, don't waste time, don't waste your brain, don't waste your mind. Don't waste Kellyanne, don't waste time, don't waste Mr. B them time. Go like, subscribe, and share. You heard? Up, peace.
Yes, people, it's a different day, it's a different time. But today, I have a kiwi and some naseberry. Yeah, man, with ginger. Now take it, put everything together, make a nice juice with it. Kiwi, naseberry juice, or naseberry kiwi juice. Don't even want to call it that. See? Then once you eat that, people, you don't know the temperature. See? In the meantime, I'm going to cook some food, so I eat more and eat it with. Yeah, man. Good luck, you know? There's some butter bean, sweet bean, with some tuna. Yeah, man, something. I make the juice, and you see how it come out. So you don't know, people, I eat that. Let me get it started, okay? Good luck. And then, these were, I'm going to have them in the freezer because they're right from the other day. I'm not ready to blend them out yet, so I'm going to put them in the freezer. So let me get it together right now. Alright, you know, sir, I'm going to have them in the freezer. So, you know, sir, them wash before I put them in the freezer. So, I'm going to also get the skin off of it. Let me take the seed out of it. I have some more still in there, but I'm not ready for make them juice yet, so it's still in the freezer. Yeah, man, after that, they give me them one, yeah. See? So you know, see, I eat this. I have to take the seed out of it. And then one I know, I'm going to peel it like this. Some other I'll take a little time. See? So let me get it together. Right? Alright. Let the seed out of it, you know. See? Before you blend it. For them see that to big people. Ginger this, huh? bigger spoon. Blend people, so take a little time from strain it. Then I'll start in this. Okay, how we do it in. Some more in this. Come up. Alright, people. You know the strain is almost finished. The blending is almost finished. Now one more to go. I don't think this is going to need a sugar in it because it smells sweet and them fruit are well sweet, people. So, I don't think I'm going to put no sugar in this one. Good luck, you know? this tune from this EP. Look at it, huh? One thing with these berry, full of grain, you know? So you know I'm gonna get a couple streaming well. Finishing and I beat one more straining. See? I'm done now. One more straining. Have a portion of wash off to go down for this. Get my place clean done, you know? So, Clive, I get some of one here. Fruit, okay? Good luck. Not something for give me a bread, you know? My carrot now back here. So don't watch it up, people. Pretty in the back. My nerves was a good. Put that in the fridge, I'm good to go.